rosé and a touch of Merlot. Maybe that's why it's called the dry rosé Merlot.
Don't forget to
like
and
subscribe.